For part A, we'd like to find out how far apart the stars are. So to find out, we can use Rayleigh's criterion. Theta is equal to 1.22 times...